fucked it up. Maybe I let you down. How come no one's in the call then? If they're playing. Build for what? MF?
Support MF.
Yeah, spell Thief Cleaver. I think people go like executioners call them.
I'm gonna keep spamming Malzahar. Alright, this guy is not gonna pick. Whoa. Alright, I can go with this. Maybe I fucked you up.
Maybe you let me down. It doesn't even show MF support on champion.dg anymore. I guess it's out of meta.
I'm supposed to go exhaust? Are you kidding me?
Who are you landing against?
I don't know.
The stream.
And I could go exhaust, but it's like that we're looking for. Alright, I'll go exhaust. Let's go. They do have Riven. And we have support map, so we're lacking this bit of CC. Okay, so
wait, I clicked your stream, but then it went to Rift Rivals. What is this? Okay. Yeah. Tell Hubert to go executioner.
Morales into Morello or Morello into. I'll go Morello first because it's Swain. You got me spending all my money, drying all your tears, doing things that I don't do. You got me switching gears. I'll do it for you, honey. I'm fighting all my fears. So I
can be the man of the year. Oh man, the top lane's going to be interesting to watch. Every move I make. I think Riven does okay early on. Without you, I have to be the man. Every summer, winter, spring, and fall, I'll buy you roses, cook you dinner, do it all.
Hit a wall. Wow, this guy's box? No way!
Wait.
No, not the real one.
Just the wannabe. Yeah,
this is like cardboard box. Not challenger box.
It's cardboard box, what are you talking about?
Cardboard box squared.
Nobody knows it. Nobody has to know I'm a first time.
MF's really easy to play though. You know what the mats, right?
Hello?
Yeah.
Dude, why is this mic so bad? It's like the mic I used yesterday playing Overwatch.
I think she's using her sister's setup.
Yeah, I know. So I'm pointing it out.
Hello?
Can you hear you?
Yo, get to the game, bruh.
Do I need a leash?
Yo, you... it's okay. I can take all this. This passion is amazing. Right. Look at this. I didn't even know it was so good.
All right. I'm gonna make it. Oh.
Can you guys hear me?
Doesn't matter, dude.
The game's already started.
I'm sorry.
Dude, you gotta stop eating, okay?
Oh,
like,
man, you lost.
It's already 1:47.
Oh no, you got it. Okay.
I was bullying.
I was using a different.
Namu, Riven's getting a pentakill. You better hurry up.
What?
She already got a quadra. You have to connect.
Oh god. Wait, you're telling me to give.
Come
her
on, penta? You gotta give her the penta.
Oh, okay. Here now, my lead music isn't working. It's so bad.
All right, it's okay. We have the level.
it's the strat. Get Hubert to level 6 faster.
Man, stupid minion block. Dude.
Oh. Oh, Kelly, you need something.
Trying.
Man, that was actually pretty good.
My
professional. They're igniting down.
Wait, can't you just go on the sound setting?
Oh.
For the leaf music.
Why is he all healed up?
Wait, why is Lee Sin level 2?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I just noticed.
Man.
Did he not start jungle item?
Hey, there's Kindred. Man, that's unfortunate. He used his Q early.
Hey, that was pretty good.
What a struggle watching this Lee.
What's the build again?
On Zaya?
Yeah.
It probably got changed with low shift on it.
Shift first?
Oh no, I'm trying to think.
Double carry.
I know people. I think you should go Essence Reaver into Shiv or something, like some sort of attack speed item. And then IE.
I'm running it down. Dude.
So if you can get BF sword first.
Aww. Oh.
Wait, does Thresh have the same idea?
Ooh. Ooh, okay, okay, not bad. Well, got his flash there, that's pretty good. Oh boy. Wait, you got auto attacker though. Like, instead of running away.
I think I'm gonna
play you, because you was casting your W, which is enough time.
The AD has
for like two autos.
No, wait, that's not true. Threat is no auto, but I don't know. I think if we kill the AD first, he's better.
Wait, it's not the point. The point is not you're gonna die or not. It's that you trade instead of just killing yourself. You know, like...
No, we were both hitting different people and they were focusing on the entire time. I was thinking we should kill the ADs because once you kill the AD, the support's not gonna double, I think. But if both of us die trying to support the AD, they clean up.
Hey, that's true.
True. But what if she's not close?
That's like what happened to you last time. Against
yeah.
I was trying to Q, but I had like.
Man.
I need to know what kind of keyboard that is. Is it a gaming keyboard though? It is? Weren't you gonna buy one too for your Alright Bo, wanna explain what the 29CS at 7 minutes and 30 seconds?
Well, he's only 1.5 ways up, so I don't see what your point is.
Oh, I don't know his CS numbers, because I don't show the score.
Because basically, I just had to help Lee Sin for like 4 waves in a row.
Wow.
Like, he's the lowest level in the game for some reason. So.
Aren't you supposed to be level 4 like 4 minutes?
If you power farm on Lee Sin, you can get level 6 at almost 6 minutes. Like, a little faster. But I'd say 7 minutes is fine for level 6.
Wait, what'd he say? He's level 5 at 8:30.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'm just saying normally you have to play the game properly. Actually, it doesn't even apply to Lee Sin, it applies to any jungler. You can get level 6 by the latest 7:30. You can just power farm.
What am I, is my guy doing?
There's different playstyles though, because I know the way Andrew plays is he always ganks after one get.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Or one half of the level, right? But personally, I prefer just farming, and then maybe getting the ganks after. I usually get 2 buffs, and then I gank if I even think about that. Otherwise, I just farm.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is actually so unlucky.
You guys ending them yet? Yes. Perfect.
Are you kidding me? Literally, Thresh came like when I was 1v1. Not even like god, I literally...
Oh, I have enough money for a good old shoes. Wow, pretty good shoes here.
Whoa, dude, I DC'd. Wait, at least I got the kill first. What the heck?
Oof.
Router is still lit up, so I don't know what's happening. Okay, now the router died. Oh, okay, good stuff.
Aww.
You know, if installing or downloading stuff on Blizzard, you can change the cap, or if it actually does anything when you do change it. Because like, if you go on settings, it says network bandwidth, and it shows the maximum download rate, but I don't know if it actually does anything when you change it. And I don't want to try it, because then you probably have to restart. I don't want to restart the download, so I'm just gonna let it slowly.
Rush is like somewhere in this.
Man, 7 more gigs to go. What a pain.
What are you downloading?
Oh, that's just a secret.
Is it Overwatch?
It's just a Blizzard game. Just another Blizzard game.
Oh, so Heroes of the Storm.
I used to play that because you got a free Hearthstone pack. If you, If you got the level 8. It looks cool. It looks like
a purple. I have like a
furry.
Oh, he was back, dude. Here we go. We're turning it around.
Let's go.
I actually liked Heroes of the Storm though, it was pretty casual. The only thing I didn't like about it was lack of CS.
No damage. Well.
But the game modes were really interesting.
It's pretty bad right now, but it's okay.
Wait, what's bad right now?
Ooh.
There was a hero you or a hero skin you can get for Hearthstone, where you have to get level 20 in order to get that. I
can
for an hour and I just keep up. The game was not fun.
There we go.
I'm pretty sure there's a setting in the game.
Thank you. I'm in sound, but it's not. Yeah, I can't be. Can't change it. I'll be like on.
I'm pretty sure. Just press escape, go on your settings.
Yeah, under sound, there's no like,
master volume, there's no like,
there is, it's on this whole connection.
swings, but there's no sound.
Yeah. All the sounds.
Oh my god.
I'll help you with this. In-game music.
Maybe I have to do it. Oh, right here, right here. Oh. Okay, it's not my fault. Yeah, I was like as close as.
Oh, maybe you have to check like the master volume on like just your desktop.
Yeah.
Could be there. If you right click on the little sound icon at the bottom, your taskbar, there should be a volume mixer.
I'll do it after this.
Oh, who is it? The
what are you even trying to do?
Me?
Yeah.
She doesn't hear any leak music.
That's good. Oh.
Wait, what do you mean that's good?
League music's so annoying.
No,
why do you
like
want
it.
To play that?
I know when I'm on.
Come on, what if they had a Scion and you didn't know he was on?
Exactly.
That's not music, that's sound effects.
Oh, that's not. Oh, well, do you hear sound effects in that one?
One sec, I'm like, oh my god,
AJ. Like your ability cast, do you hear
anything?
Oh,
I can't. He's so tame. I hear like no sound. At all.
Okay, well, that is an issue.
Like, not even auto.
Oh, well then that wouldn't be the league's problem.
Yeah, so I'm saying it's probably like a.
Super jammed to CS.
All I gotta do, he's farming for another 40 minutes.
I think 20 minutes is sufficient.
Aww. No. 20 minutes, they'll still be ahead of us in items. We need 40 minutes to even out.
Yeah.
Alright, this is the objective right here.
Make the game last an hour. That's the goal. Hey, Lee Sin counters Kindred, right? So you have that advantage right there.
Yeah, and I counter Riven, so that's two advantages for us.
And Zaya should counter Jinx too.
I'm gonna have to go full damage. Can't go CDR boots.
There was a game I played where I sold my Titan without knowing, and I got a Ruby crystal.
Oh,
wait,
hey, I almost got him.
While he's suppressed? Interesting.
Well, if he cast it before.
Yeah. Then, but then he just automatically pulls it. Because he's not going to get it. He can't take the lantern. I mean, he can't take the hook, but grab it.
Oh, I almost got him. Amazing.
Oh, I feel bad for this lead. Oh, man.
Hey, Hey, all right. Which of you voted no? Let me hear your arguments.
Give me three good reasons why. Why surrendering is not an option.
Let me be inspired by your optimism.
I voted no because I'm watching this on stream.
Alright. I mean, if Aaron somehow voted no, someone bought out one of you guys.
Hey, yeah. I said yes.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, give me that money.
I need 100. Okay, I got my gold.
Hey.
Oh wait, the Swain didn't go Rod of Aegis, he went GLT? Interesting.
Okay. Watch.
Oh, we got him, dude! Hey, we're gonna get this guy, right?
Discord output is working.
Oof. Was it like that when we played yesterday, or what? Or did we before?
Does your sister use speakers normally, and then you plugged in the headset or something?
Yeah, but I played yesterday. It was fine.
Oh no, that was Overwatch. This is League. I mean, I don't see how you're making the same assumptions.
I played League before, and I played League like constantly.
Okay.
Recently.
Well, then why didn't it work this time? Must be something different. Maybe you started League after you plugged in your headset last time or something. Oh, you were helping me CS because I can't get it myself. Dang, it's close.
My ult was like now it's over. Dang. Dang.
Okay, it's time to go in. Aw, man, you guys didn't go in.
Time, guys.
See, that's, you got punished for not going in with me. Trying to escape and then you just get killed by the flank. Oh, I'll be up soon. Here we go. Getting my Leandre's item.
Oh man, that mob just feels.
Holy!
Oh. Man, I wanted to get this guy.
It was a good. It was a solid effort.
All right. Great shot calling by Lee Sin.
Oh man, honoring the random.
Stayed cool.
Unheard of.
Stayed cool.
Well, that I got a tilt proof honor. I wonder who that could be.
Who is that?
Must have been me. I actually don't.
Wow.
I gave Evan tilt proof because he wasn't even in Discord.
he was on Discord.
At least he did some good damage.
sound.
You know, you could always just restart the computer.
How does Ruben use all that usually fix it. Animation on the blade?
Dude, this looks so weird. He typed his was like some random gibberish and then you left.
Alright, we gotta win the game before like 15 minutes because I don't know what to buy after those two items.
What do you mean?
So you just go
I bought my Stealthies, then I bought the Black Lever, and then I bought the Executioner's Calling, and then I ran out of that.
Okay.
Well, I mean, alright, let me just see what MF scales off of here.
Scales off crit and AD, so I think I can just build like regular AD items after. But, or I can also do like Liandry's and stuff. I'm pretty sure those either of those could work, but I don't know what you're supposed to do.
Alright, so
you can always just like max out the AD and then just press R and team fights like regular.
Your R and your E scale off of AP.
Yeah, but the R AP scaling is super low. It's like 0.2 or something stupid. I mean per wave. Like your the AD scaling on it is way better. I think. Wait, let me check.
I mean it depends how many R's you get off per E. You know what I mean? Like how many E's you get off per R. Cause like your R has an okay AP scaling.
Right, did you max E?
If all you're doing is pressing R, then AP scaling is gonna be pretty bad. But like if you like use E like four times before you press R, then AP scaling is pretty good.
If all I do is press R, the AP works. But yeah, you're right. It depends. But the thing is, cooldown basically 40% cooldown like right away almost. You have 10% on the. From the Stealthies upgrade plus 20% from the cleaver, and then another 10% is easy to get. So then that's basically you can hold every team fight.
Man, still not working.
Ugh. Dude, it's been like 5 days now. I've drank like 3 bottles of Soylent a day.
Okay.
And I said I was only gonna drink one. So I bought like 24 bottles and it's actually not gonna last me as long as I thought it was. Cause it's just too easy, you know? It's like, you wake up in the morning, what are you gonna eat? Pop a bottle a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Wait, Aaron's on. Aaron, are you playing?
Nope. I'm downloading stuff, so I can't.
Oh, no, I have to play Lee Sin.
Wait, is this Bo's Lee Sin? I want to watch this.
Oh, I'm not playing Lee Sin.
Come on, I want to see your Lee Sin here.
I'm only going to play the lowest APM junglers that I know.
Wait, like, you don't need that much APM on Lee Sin.
Oh, I got it working.
Diana, very low APM jungler.
No, I mean, come on, Bo, there's beat. I'm pretty sure most junglers require high APM regardless, or kiting and stuff, where you still have to click.
Nah, dude. Oh, I'm playing a Moomoo, dude. Because that's what we're lacking last game. We lacked the damage.
And then just stand in the camp. Okay, that makes sense.
Alright, I'm gonna ban Malzahar so I don't get encouraged by anybody.
What about the Yasuo ban?
Okay.
You never know. Someone might be like, hey, jungle Malzahar. Pretty good. Anybody want to pick me the crying man?
really. No one's gonna pick a move.
You're like,
actually.
Okay.
I don't even say that now. How can you be so sure?
Volibear, perfect. So I can still do my same build from last time. Too bad MF ult doesn't apply on hit. That'd be great.
No, that would not be great.
Yeah, because they would have to nerf it, but it'd be great for, you know, the amount of time it lasts.
Alright, do I go for the more damage or do I go for the healthier clears? Decisions here. Alright, I guess I'm going for the healthier clear. I don't want to get like beat up by this guy. Oh man.
I thought you'd never.
Looks like we have a lot of going in.
Wait, that's good.
Exactly.
Get all bottom for them.
Now we just need Galio support because
that's not good. Okay, because if it's gonna be like last game, then it's useless.
Hey, you can always learn from mistakes of last game.
Oh my god, this team. They're so
all fat.
The mobility on their team. Oh god.
But no good MF. You guys have CC chain.
I'm hosting a surprise party.
Road Warrior MF is perfect.
Yeah, but like that's like when I have six.
Yo, Road Warrior. I got my Road Warrior at Moomoo ready to go.
I don't have a skin. Don't do it.
Wow, look at all those Moomoo skins, bro.
I just don't have the good one. Like the robot one.
Damn, you have almost all the skins there.
Don't remind me.
McRib Mania. Wait, that's making me hungry.
You know what that reminds me of? When I mystery gifted Cupid Emumu. He played it once and he was like, this skin sucks.
I mean, you know, all the Emumu skins are the same except for the robot one and this one, I think.
What about Son Kiyos Emumu? The one that was supposed to be released got cancelled.
Oh, so I don't know what that one would be.
Why did it get canceled? Because it's really bad.
Because it didn't meet their standards.
Oh god.
Riot standards.
Do they even have standards?
I found it actually. It was surprising that they just suddenly canceled it. Because they had all the teasers, they had the models showing.
Oh, did it come when Ariana came out?
No, this was recently.
Oh, really?
Because they were going to
release
it.
We got was a splash art.
And then they just dipped. They canceled on it.
Thank goodness. Dude, nobody wants Sone Chaos Blitzcrank. Like, what the heck?
Come on, it looks pretty cool.
Wait, what if they got, like, sued by Nintendo for, what is that? That yarn game.
Oh, yeah. The Yoshi one or Kirby?
I don't know. It's like a bunch of string, and it's like, wait a second. We're copying Nintendo string game.
Come on, Riot copies a lot of things with their skins.
Whoa, okay, you telling me that Surprise Party Amumu is not an original idea?
Oh my god, that scares me.
I said most of their skins. I didn't say all.
Yo, Hubert, look at our synergy. I can make it rain too.
Wait, I can too.
Oh.
You to stop.
I probably shouldn't have started. I just
stop.
Had to.
What was
now
that?
We, now we lost. Now we lost.
At least I can actually start W. Like.
Oh, yeah, wait. You could have started W and said the same thing. There's, no fun. It's raining arrows.
Yeah, but E's better because it's like.
You should have started.
Actual snowfall.
You just not start anything until get to lane, so then you don't make this.
No, but I have to make it rain.
Yo, use that E. Dude, I'm crying on him. A.
I had my hands off the keyboard. I was drinking from a water bottle. It's not there.
Hey, we didn't.
That's how they get you.
Who flashed? It was Volibear, right?
Yeah, Volibear flashed.
Wait, is Aaron in the game? Oh wait, he's watching the stream. I thought that was a lag.
Oh, was that necessary?
What lag? Yeah, there's a delay, but it's not. It's like
am I mid lane? Okay.
So does anybody want to help me with these Raptors?
Yeah,
because I started W, so they're really it's gonna be really bad.
I started E and I have no flash. This is the perfect.
Wait, that's not happening. The Echo DC.
Oh, this is perfect.
Oh,
yeah. Boy, that's
wait, Bo, you were gonna actually start Raptors still?
Yeah. I don't know if they're. They took my blood. But I couldn't check the blue.
Oh, I just realized I don't have W.
Oof. The thing I smited that.
Oh, I got them all!
Hey, what a healthy clear.
Yeah. Pretty good because it was a talisman. Oh man, here we go. Starting to feel the pain. Man. Wish I had a smite here. It's not too late to switch up the AD.
Hey!
This is
the- I was moving that flash on, what the heck?
Yo, Aaron, you gotta wait for this max range banish toss. I don't even know if it's max range or not.
Hey, stop spoiling, man.
Oh.
Okay, I saw it.
I don't know what's max range, cause
I don't think it was.
What was the range? It might have been. Thing is, I never saw the range on my feet in my life.
Evan, going through your try.
It's not in here.
See, if I didn't have my E, I wouldn't have done. Yeah. Oh, he's not in the call.
I mean, you can't blame this on starting E. That was required for the make it rain.
My bad. Dang, dude.
All my goods are still here. Oh, whoops. I shouldn't have done that. Done that, premature smite.
I was getting sliced.
This is like the.
Okay. Oh, perfect.
Dude, I'm getting smacked here, guys. Help.
Yeah, I literally think the worst AD in this
game. Come back.
Help!
Surprise party. Give him the surprise party.
Help! Okay.
Oh, man.
plenty of help. Okay. Oh, what are these nasty recommendations? Okay, I just need to keep farming forever.
Ooh.
Okay, let me see. Your bot lane's okay. Mid lane's okay. Oh.
Top lane's okay.
I don't know what Kent is, though.
So oh, I'm coming is. Over.
Is Tom Kenshin like a...
Well, Tom Kenshin is kind of meta right now.
He's so good.
Yeah, Tom Kenshin's pretty good, nothing. I think.
I could literally do nothing.
The thing is, Tom Kenshin is easily countered if you pick like disengage supports like Janna.
We're all
that's just kind of weird because if you hook, Tom Kenshin will just or devour the AD.
Nah, it's not looking good.
People say Braum counter him too, but...
Oof!
But yeah, Tom Kench is pretty obnoxious.
We can't fight him.
Ooh! What a gank.
Yo, why did you do the, why did you do the rift grab thing?
Unlucky.
Look, you mentioned or you spoiled the rift, the scuttle. So that's why I wasn't impressed.
No.
I knew what was gonna happen. Then watching that top lane gank unfold. Oh god.
So low on mana, I need this tracker's knife.
Let's kill him, please.
You're dying in there. I'm too low to fight him, so I'm gonna let him go. No point, he's gone.
I mean, I was walking over, but probably safer this way.
Wait.
All right. I got my gank wards to gank bot lane with these wards.
I can press
with this ward vision. Oh, dude.
Oh, okay, Cadiz.
This is too much luxury.
Man, you spoiled them too much.
Coming.
Aww. Dude, I got feeling mana. Hey!
I canceled, you're welcome!
Hey, yo, come by them, smash.
Level 5 still, dude.
Yo, come on in.
I'm not even level 5.
Dude, I need to do this first and then I come. Just play chill.
I think
you're
diving.
Okay.
Die down here.
Oh, crap, this guy just warded, dude. Oh. Oh, they don't see me yet.
Oh.
Alright, here we go, dude. Get the Tom Kench.
Cancel.
Ah, he's still alive. Ah, man. Okay, that's fine.
Are you kidding me?
Cancel, right?
All
right.
I have ult in like a little.
Didn't do enough damage.
Tom can't flash to die a heal. Oh, you know at the commencement, or is it called commencement for graduation?
Yes.
Yeah. So, you know how they get people to play the piano in the background while
you played the piano?
No, I didn't play the piano, but I'm saying they got
to be awesome. Okay. I know.
Yeah. So this guy starts by playing Pokemon theme song and then plays a medley of like first gen songs or like towns and. It was so weird. It was like, wait a second.
Pokemon. Why would he play?
No, but it was like soft music. It wasn't like loud. It was just in the background.
Why Pokemon? Oh,
I don't know, but it was funny. And like the
wait, my camp's gone.
So this guy's just playing Pokemon. Okay.
Back up. She's gonna eat. Nice. I didn't have mana for my ult.
Yeah. All right.
Wait, what's gonna just do?
Okay, we got tower and a double.
And
I altered right here.
Oh, he's done. He's done. Oh, okay, never mind.
Ah!
Close.
Dude.
Our close. Was literally
that was gonna be so free.
Sorry, I'm not.
Yeah, I'm gonna come mid and press up hard.
Yeah.
Nope.
Well, where all my camps go?
Wait, the echo E'd and then went into the blast phone.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, that was great. That one was very special. I don't think we're diving this, right?
Well, I don't know what kind of damage. My ult does 1,000 damage. So that's, if I had no resistances, that's a whole health bar.
Okay, well, I can't dive top. Can't dive mid.
That wasn't misplaced.
Dive mid.
Dude, we can't dive mid. What am I gonna do?
I don't know, but I... His duke's down. His duke is down.
Woof. Good eat.
Wait, I keep getting the kills. I don't want these kills.
Yeah, I wish I had the same
song's problem. Messed up. What the heck am I listening to?
Are you using copyright free music?
No.
What? No.
You know, sometimes they're like, this video is blocked worldwide because there's some music that I have. I'm like, oh, okay. That's fine with me.
Or sometimes you get certain countries. That- Germany or US, where it's just it's banned in those countries exclusively.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy execution.
Good idea.
Oh, am I going on these fools here?
I have no mana.
I'm not going in. See you later. Oh, I'm just soaking up that EXP. Okay, okay. See?
Wait a second.
Oh. Dude, that was it.
God, got it. I'm just gonna buy damage, actually, I think. So much money.
I mean, okay, in theory we could take the dragon. Well, I'm just gonna take let me take this.
Whatever, dude. Echo need. We want backup on this.
That was called the honey.
You could back up.
Yeah.
In theory.
I don't know what the vision one's called. Is it? No.
Scrying something?
Is it called scrying? I thought that was the blue trinket.
Dude, they scryed me while I was recalling and then they saw our base. So, my bad. I guess I'll get... Man, nah, I'm getting the big rod. There's no room for boots here. Oh, never mind. I just squeezed in some boots. That's it! Oh, unlucky. He waited too long. Had like a moment to press R.
Oh, okay.
I'm out of there, dude. Dude, get me out of here. Alright, yeah, there's no way. It's because I bought these boots, dude. Amazing. Alright.
Are we going in?
I'm not going in. Kidding me?
I have no money.
I need this though.
Hey, I think if Bo and Hubert are together for the next fight and chain their ults, I think that can lead to something.
I think that's a lame combo, but that's just my opinion.
That's a lame combo? Okay, fine. Yeah. I guess my opinions don't matter.
A good combo is my ult with a Hawkshot.
Okay, alright, my bad. I should know better.
I mean, you don't look at Moomoo, so... it's understandable.
Hey, wait. Moomoo and Driven were the first two junglers I learned how to play. But this was after I got level 30, because I never played before 30.
Well, I wish I knew.
So, what are you saying? I'm a Moomoo OG.
Wait, why am I here?
For the loser.
Oh god.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that's way amazing.
Was that their, like, AO?
Oh, we got everybody. I have no mana. I'm running.
Hey, not bad, guys. Not even losing the game.
I know, right? I'm gonna buy a million eggs.
Alright, do I get my Ludens here? Is that a good purchase? Maybe later. Okay. Looking pretty good so far.
Oh.
Hey, so does anybody want to deal with Ari here? He's spooky.
Man, I literally get flashed on every time. What?
Oh man, alright. That was the max range test and I failed it. Oh, my blue again. They got like 4 boots this game. Dang. This is the proper jungling style.
Oh, easy. The getaway.
Wait, where's the kill? Okay, legendary.
Four.
Oh, what the heck? What the? Nice.
Oh, I got him. Got one. Man, I mean, if we have to in 10 seconds. Man, why are we diving mid? Hey, not bad. Not bad, guys. All right.
Wait.
Get the crab.
Ooh, what?
Okay, and we're out. Okay.
I also don't want to stay to defend the top.
No!
Time for the ult.
How the wombo.
Hey, it worked. Sort of.
I mean, that was mine.
Did Zaya die? Okay, she did.
I had 3k gold, yeah, so. Can't expect me to do too much damage.
Woo!
Alright, I'm going for the full burst. Alright, we got the full burst build done. Now, if they don't get any MR, this is like pretty good, I think. 42 magic pen.
Why would they get MR?
Who knows?
I gotta build damage.
I mean, yeah, we have mostly physical damage. Wait, my red buff.
I'm just leashing it for you.
Oh.
Never mind.
Oh, here we go. I'm going in. Aw. Well.
Oh, I like
here
what
we go.
That was good.
I mean, my full combo is pretty good.
I'll flank from the side.
I'm just crying on him.
Crying.
Oh,
perfect.
Oh, man.
Wait.
Couldn't press my R.
God, they always flash.
Oh, we got him. Yes.
I hate my life.
My cries. Oh boy.
I did no damage. Wait, why did? Oh.
From the R.
Yeah.
You should have just killed Echo.
Oh, really getting him this time.
But he's burning out.
Oh. Hey. She's so fed now. I'm so used to it on this team.
Aw. Oh, here we go. Another blue buff. Ready to go. Wait, there's only been two dragons this game.
Hey, I'll help with this.
I'm not taking that. What the
heck? I was like, I thought Kazu was gonna jump back in. I was like, if he didn't get the dragon.
I mean, if he was gonna jump in, your ult doesn't do much to stop him.
No, I wanted to kill him if he came back in. So I was like, we're gonna lose Dragon, I wanted to kill at least. That was the idea.
Oh, here we go.
Boy.
Oh.
Hey, don't worry, guys. I got two wards in the mid lane for the flank TPs.
Hey, we lost Baron, guys.
Man. No, sometimes these can just happen.
Probably just all the way there.
All the way there.
Yeah, they're coming over. Aww.
Watch out for the cannon. I overcommitted!
Hey, we're getting him here.
Why does Kevin have full health again? Oh wait, he never
I'm out of there! Aww.
That's perfect. I can't even build anything, I'm like still-
Where's the pink?
We're dying.
I hit him! Where's Echo?
Wait, guys, our base.
Echo doesn't want it. Whatever, we can lose the game instead. I think it's worth it.
I need some more cash. Oh, he's going in!
I'm not going in.
They got him this time.
Just like not survive.
Alright, you guys got bot lane, right? So I can clear mid.
Man. The throws are real. That's tough.
Oof. I still have enough mana to cry on him.
Blade of the Wind game time? Okay. Now I'm gonna buy it. Damn, this build sucks because there's no lifesteal.
Why do you need lifesteal? You can't tank him?
I mean, that's close and personal.
That's like 100%. No matter what. Ooh, here we go. Or getting them now.
Oh. Oh, where did she go?
All right. Oh.
Happy top.
Alright. I think we got this. Oh, dude, he got smashed.
Yeah. What the heck? Down. I think you're blue, dude. Oh, yeah.
All right. I got smite it right now. Okay.
Even better.
My smite will be up in 10 seconds, so this is fine. Hey, there's a man here. There's two men here.
Oh, dude, my ult's down. They knew.
Kidding me?
I finally built ice.
Okay, I kinda three want to back.
I only have three items.
Yeah, my ult, I love you.
Wow, I was helping
you. Oh, dude, we're getting so much money here. Oh god.
Yeah, let's not give Baron this time.
Hey, stop flaming me.
Oh, I missed it.
I'm running in!
I just want the fight to break out so we can both fight the ult.
All right. I'm preparing the sweep of this area. It's like we're all sweeped out.
Going in, guys.
Oh, dude, I thought that was a fight.
Tavis is gonna try to flank really fast.
Oh. Hey, we got one! Alright, this is pretty good.
God. Got this. Oh,
this is
cute.
Oh,
nah.
What's that?
No peel. Played too fast. Wait, I didn't mean to ping there.
Yeah, I mean, that's a 2v1.
No! Woo! Oh yeah, that's what I want to see.
Guys, I can't stay alive against
the Molly Bear. I want more damage and more reminder. I think they don't have that much healing, right? Oh, they do. Man.
Yeah, I have a good amount of healing.
Sorry, top bench. Molly Bear.
Alright, I'm crying on him.
Okay, wow, we're down.
Yeah, they'll have flank all of
them. I don't have flank. I just have my ult.
I'm gonna do
Baron.
And you only hit this? Okay, guess not.
I'm going to top
anyway. Hey, what's he do there? Who's interested in-
Dude, this? He's literally full build!
They're getting out of here. Sure.
Dude, super low.
All right. Now they can.
Why did it have to
Hey, we did it.
Oh, I can't afford my Void Staff, though.
Should I get IE? I mean, not a GA before Lifesteal. Actually, I'll finish Mortal Reminder.
Should get a Bork.
A Bork?
Yeah. Don't need Mortal Reminder. Wait, why did Hubert not get Mortal Reminder?
Too late.
Oh, because I thought we had to defend against the wave, and I was like, I'm gonna pick this up.
Wait.
Oh, it doesn't work.
Wait, didn't you buy Executioners?
I didn't. I never bought one.
Oh, because I thought you did.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good here because they have five healers.
I was gonna buy. I was gonna buy it, and then I was like, if Evan has it, then I don't need it.
But what if Evan's not around?
Man, I really need a back. I went to farm back for a Void Staff.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, I'm still alive, dude. We're still in it. Okay. I need to heal up.
Oh, all those feathers.
Yeah, it's so spooky, what the heck? We can't even do this. I'm just gonna get the crab.
Yeah, I'm gonna ult it, let's go.
Give me the honey. Hello?
Are we doing this? You guys can start it. Oof. Man, I wanted that blue. Oh, wait. No, he's still need money. I forgot this Haunted Guys isn't upgraded yet. Bought of elixir. Man, that's bad.
Yeah, that's the best bootlick.
Everyone has like terrible
perfect. CS. Wait, my CS is higher than two of our laners. But don't worry about that one, guys.
That's
oh! Okay.
No, go top or something.
Yeah, I wanted to go top.
That's Ahri.
Ahri
Oh, wait, where does she go? That did
too
much damage.
Yeah, I don't think we need that ult. I already ulted.
We both ulted. Whatever, dude, they don't even know. That's what they don't expect. They're like, Who's gonna ult me
with
one of me?
I'm getting wrecked. All these feathers. Alright, we still have Namu's ult.
Help me!
Down. My ult will be 5.
Okay.
Pretty sure you guys have this.
Hey.
Yeah!
Don't speak too soon.
It's okay. I was peeling for the backline, so I couldn't really go in.
I flashed onto the Zaya and then got flashed flipped over by the...
Yeah, I don't know what I was doing.
Wait, you don't flash forward on Ashe.
I know, but I felt like I didn't see the Volley Bear. I think he flashed, flipped me over away from her, and I was like, what the heck? I didn't know.
Wait, we gotta end soon because I gotta go.
You're getting closer. The only thing is, the Zaya is just so safe as a champion. Because of her ult. So really someone has to bait it out. Someone has to bait out her ult.
For the wombo. Okay.
Pretty sure I can one shot her if she doesn't ult.
Yeah, so like if someone baits her ult out and then retarget.
We also didn't have ults that fight because it was all blown up. I had to ult Polybar.
Hey, I had to ult her because I thought she was going to ult away. But then Huber also
has
ulted.
Like Righteous Glory, so it's, I always have to ult him or else they die.
Yeah.
Actually, Evan can ult the Volibear.
Yeah, but he always.
We all use the ult.
It's better if he ults.
Evan also dunks than Kazu.
Yeah. Better to peel off Kazu.
You're just saying that because you're selfish. Okay, so I can also have enough burst, I think. If I Q auto R, that's a lot of damage.
What are we doing? Warning for Baron?
Oh. That's what you want to do.
I have only one ward left.
Oh, dude. I got this side. It's like free catch. It's so spooky.
So cute. Owls. Do we listen to the echo?
All right, you guys. This is it. Aw, man, that pink's too far deep.
Is this the 50-50 bear? You guys take a pass. Yeah. If Echo peels or zones them off, yeah.
Okay, so we also have that bot wave to go to after this. Because there's no wave here.
So close to getting bored.
If I all get died.
Oh my god.
Okay, the two damage dealers are still up.
Ooh. I literally got popped. Oh. Did Echo have- wait.
Ooh!
Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm lucky.
I mean, his eyes also have
ult. No, she doesn't have ult.
Oh god.
Why can't we just win this game? Okay, bot.
Oof.
At least I'm full build.
Man, I thought Echo would have his E up again. I don't know if he did or not.
No, he used it, he Zhonya'd, and then so he couldn't get the second half, and then it was on cooldown. Pretty sure.
Wait, why did Zhonya
so I saw my life steal yet?
I don't know, the Zaya... Zaya was still pretty healthy. Even after all this, I don't know. I think he was afraid of the combo.
I bet I just don't appear on the map until... Yeah, let's move on.
This download's taking forever.
Wait.
Hold on, Echo's not here. My ult's in a minute.
Mm.
Hey, our inhib's up. That's pretty good. Oh, I'm so weak if I go from the front. I saw a bit of peel with my RQ.
If I just jump to me, I can't.
Oh, nice.
Wait, did you guys farm your chests from yesterday? Or did you?
No. I did not get my chests in play.
Mid's pushing in, so I think.
I think I got it yesterday.
Alright. No. Get back here. Ah! Pretty good. All right, we won the game.
It's just cleanup. We're just
easy
baiting.
Game, dude. I almost burst his eye of it. Oh, she got an auto off on a minion.
I want to see the damage charts at the end of this game.
I didn't know. I got popped. I didn't.
Dude, it's because I went to get red, like trolled so hard. What was that?
Yeah, I saw that. It was kind of weird.
What? We were sieging! I was like, okay, our ults are finally up, let's go in. And they're like, oh, let me get red. What the heck? And they engaged on us,
bored.
Too.
I was getting bored.
Alright, I'm gonna give you...
Come on,
where's the...
That's the worst.
Where's
excuse.
The dishonor for... Where's the
Wait,
dishonor
Echo
option?
Didn't even do that much damage.
Right.
Tilt-proof Echo here. I'll give it to Echo.
I just Echo, dude.
Hey, we did it.
From like the amount of time I spent alive, that's pretty good. God, I'm pretty happy.
All right, got it.
Oh, nice. I did second most damage. Oof.
I got my third item at 30 minutes.
That's pretty good.
Oh, the SKT skins are out. They're pretty good. The
Syndrome. Oh, the Syndrome one's ugly.
What the heck? The Nami one's ugly.
They're all ugly.
Syndrome one's so pretty.